Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Super Videos, and in this video I have three amazing and very unique tricks of YouTube. Everybody use YouTube nowadays and these tricks really helps you if you also love to watch videos on YouTube. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon and do not miss any technical video every day. Now the first trick which I have for that, let's go to the YouTube, and in YouTube you have to click on this setting. And in setting there is an option you will be getting, that's journal. Click on this, and in journal you have to click on this remind me if it is bedtime. Yes, click on turn on and turn it on, and then you have to select the timing. Let's suppose if I select the timing here, that is of 4:30 to 7:30 p.m. and then click on done and then click on OK. Now what exactly this will do? Whenever you try to see any video on YouTube, you will be getting this message, that's time for bed, and it won't let you play any video here. Now why it is important? Because if you watch lots of videos on YouTube, or your children watch lots of videos on YouTube, then this setting really helps you. You can set the timing at what time you have to see the videos and what would be the time for the bed. So you can make this setting, and in this way you can avoid watching lots of videos on YouTube. So try this setting, that is very useful for YouTube user. Now let's talk about the second setting, and again we have to go to the setting of the YouTube, and in setting click on this journal, and there is an option you will be getting, that's a double tap to seek. Click on this one, and then you can select here 5, 10, 15, 20, 30 or 60 seconds as well. That means whenever you double tap on any of the video, your video will auto forward for 5 seconds, for 10 seconds, for 15, anything you can choose here, and it will work accordingly. If I select here 10 seconds and go back and try to see any video here like this, and if I double tap on this one, it will go auto forward for 10 seconds. See this one. So that is also really amazing feature. You should try this one as well. Now let's talk about the third setting, which is also very useful. And for that, what exactly you need to do? Let's suppose you are watching this video here. What exactly you need to do? You have to press this share icon, and in share icon you have to click on this copy to clipboard. Click on this one, and then come out of this one, go to the Google Chrome, and in Google Chrome you have to click on this three lines on the right side of the top, and then click on this desktop site, and here you have to paste this link which you have just copied from YouTube, and then open it. Now when you open this link here, you can play this video here. This video will also shown here on the top as well. If you go out of this window of a Google Chrome, and you can able to play this video from here as well. And this trick you can use to listen songs or any motivational video or anything, because this is running in the background. It is running in the background in the browser as well. So that is really amazing trick of YouTube. You should try this one as well. So these are the tricks I have right now for you. I hope you like all of them. You must try all of them on YouTube as well. Any question related to this, you can simply comment below and we will surely get back to you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.